of the four embattled IEBC commissioners has continued for the fourth and final day. Appearing before the Justice and Legal Affairs Committee, the three commissioners have stated that they are not able to defend themselves, stating they have not been issued with the required documentation. Right, and of course, those are live pics.